What do you think? What's your emotion towards seeing the grass being covered up with plastic? Plastic can be recycled and be used for another resource, a usable resource. We are born here. We live our lives here. And if that's something that's not important to you, go somewhere else. Yeah, just go somewhere else. Because I care, and if you don't, I don't know what to do. Why? Do you just feel like you just want to chuck in the floor? Do you feel good at it? Because it ain't a good thing to do.
We are now living in the 21st century, and we are living in Great Britain, which is a beautiful country. Why are we destroying it? Would you treat your house the way you're treating your environment? Ask yourself this question. Why do you even do it? When I see people litter and I tell them to stop, they just say, oh, you know what, I just can't be bothered. And I say, why can you not be bothered? The bin is right next to you. Why can you not just walk that far just to, you know, make this a better place for yourself and make this a better place for the next generations to come? When we see all this rubbish, we moan and we complain about how ugly it looks, but are we actually doing anything to make a difference? You know what? Just look at yourself in the mirror and change that person before asking the world to change it.
You just chuck it on the ground? Is that what you feel? Do you think you're just not important, so you just chuck it on the ground anyway? Well, do you know what harm you're doing? I guess not. But if you pick it up and put it in the bin, or even just do it straight away and put it in the bin, you'll feel important. And that's a difference that everybody needs. If you care more, show more affection, then it will cause a change, and other people will learn from it, and other people will learn from it, they can carry on.